Hamilton Beach Flex Brew Coffee Maker Review. Check the link in the description below to get the most updated price in real time. You never know when these things might go on sale. No two coffee drinkers are the same, so when you make coffee at home, the flexibility to customize how and what you brew is key. From fresh grounds to K-cup pods, the Flex Brew two-way coffee maker gives you the options to please fans of all types of coffees. The flexible design of the Hamilton Beach Flex Brew Trio coffee maker lets you brew coffee in three different ways. On the single serving side, you have two brewing options: making coffee with your favorite brand of the pod, such as AK-cup asterisk, or using ground coffee. When you want 12 cups of coffee, simply fill the water reservoir and brew basket on the carafe side, just like you would a traditional coffee maker. You can set up wake-up ready coffee the night before with easy touch programming and pour yourself a cup before the brewing cycle has finished with automatic pause and pour. Brew up to 12 cups using your favorite ground coffee on the carafe side, or brew a single serving with a pod or coffee grounds on the other. You can brew up to 10 ounces, a cup of coffee using a pod, or fill a 14 ounces, 7¼ tall travel mug when you use coffee grounds. Brew a cup with AK cup asterisk pod, another pod brand, or ground coffee. The included pod holder and single serve grounds basket easily handle both options, and the cup rest removes so you can brew into a tall travel mug. Wake up to hot coffee every morning by using easy touch programming. After brewing, coffee stays warm in the carafe for 2 hours and the power automatically shuts off. Auto pause and pour lets you pour a cup as coffee brews. What makes this product a smarter choice? Number 1. Two ways to brew. Brew a full pot using your favorite grounds on the carafe side, or make a cup for yourself using AK cup pod or grounds on the single serve side with this 2-1 coffee maker. Number 2. Single serve. Brew with K cup pods or without. Pod holder and single serve grounds basket are included. Features cup rest that adjusts to fit tall mugs and doubles as storage. Pod piercing needle removes for easy cleaning to prevent clogging. Number 3. 12 cup carafe side. Features programmable timer, auto pause and serve, and 2-hour auto shutoff. Number 4. Separate water reservoirs. Each brewer has its own water reservoir that's easy to fill and features a water window, so you always know which brewer has how much water. Number 5. Brewing flexibility. The Hamilton Beach FlexBrew two-way coffee maker has the option to please fans of all types of coffees and quantities, making it the perfect gift for a home with multiple coffee drinkers. Number 6. Single serve brew time. In about 3 minutes, FlexBrew makes a strong, great tasting cup of coffee, and you save energy because rather than heating water continuously, FlexBrew only heats the water when you're ready to brew. Number 7. Keurig and K-Cup are registered trademarks of Keurig Green Mountain, Inc. Use of the Keurig and K-Cup. Trademarks do not imply any affiliation with or endorsement by Keurig Green Mountain. And so much more. Thanks for watching. I leave my affiliate links down in the video description below. Click on those links and they'll give you most updated prices in real time. You never know when these things might go on sale.